I'm legit playing the Goose game now. Oh. Hi guys, welcome to my stream again. Not even that long later, play the Goose game. I think this is like my favorite game. I was trying to throw it, that didn't work. This game brings me happiness. I just make a cute picnic. Oh. It's not a full sandwich without the other half. There we go. Oh. I wasn't even expecting that. Oh. You went all the way around. The water. Okay, what you have to do in the game is, other than being an amazingly annoying goose, give me 1 second, let me get this pumpkin and I'll show you. There is a list that you don't have to do, but there's a list that you do, and it just tells you, like, stealing keys, wear a sun hat, all that, and then, like, as you progress more and more pages pop up, and more things you do. Oh, the radio's right there. Whee! It changes station. Exactly. It makes perfect sense. No! Don't take my radio. Oh, dang it. Can't reach in the hole now, can you? Jam service. Ha locked you out. Can't get your keys now, huh? Mystery list. Let's go. What are you gonna do with it? So mean. Picnic anyway. I guess he can have his keys back now. Make life easier on getting the rake in the lake. What if I made it all for you, sir? Where'd he go? How am I supposed to give you your keys back? There, take your keys. There's a cute little bridge. Gotta get the radio last because he legit will not let me have it. Last but not least, the radio. What else? The sound of a rig, though. No, 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 no. This is how I'm cussing you out. Enjoy it. But I don't have it. Oh, he was able to reach it. I was just about to go grab it. I'm stuck. Now you can have it back, I don't care no more. The groundskeeper hammer his stuff. Right? Yep. You don't need your boot. You don't need this boot. Oh no, he can still see it. Ah! Here, I'll help you pick some carrots. I'll be a good gardener. I'll help you. No worries, you don't have to pay me. You just gotta let me be a nuisance. No worries. Look, I'm a good carrot farmer. Let's pick this pretty flower for you. Like a sign. And that list is done. That's the music. What's this one? Break the broom. Okay. I honk and my remote turns orange. It's great. Get on TV. Look how beautiful I am. Ah! Don't murder me. Shopping. Mm-hmm. Do I actually need that? Oh yeah, I do. I honked on accident. Please don't murder me. Is that a tooth? Toothbrush. That's the cutest thing ever. Okay. Does that count? Yes, it does. He's just staring at me. Sorry, boy. I'm sanitary, I swear. Hairbrush. Right into his hands. No! I gotta drag it further. Dude, I gotta date it away. She knows where my stash is. I'm gonna get my toilet paper wet, but at least she won't come over here. You're such a mean grandma. It's empty anyway, it's trash. Let me get my toothbrush, please. Leave me alone. Let's start all over again. Sucks I can't grab more than one thing at a time. Good. Shouldn't find it. Up. Oh, I gotta drop it in the basket. Oh well. She didn't take his glasses. I'm a pro soccer player. Louise. Sorry, it's made you lose your allowance.
Hmm.
That to-do list is done. Do jumping jacks, can't do jumping jacks. Have that for your store. I'll be seeing you. I have a little booty, the booty wiggle. Break. Perfect. Oh, okay. Make someone break the fancy vase. Help. I'm assuming this is the vase. Oh, I walked into it. Well, hello, dear. Hello, goodbye. Don't notice me. Hey, look, sir. Why do you notice me? Ha ha. I like being an evil goose. Am I evil though? Hello, my baby. Hello, my darling. Quacky, quack, quack, quack. Am I doing nothing? Leave me alone. for the follow. I did nothing. Shush, knockers. I'm like stuck on the wood. There we go. So why do you reset it if you get mad it goes off? I feel like the last area would have a hidden thing in there. But I don't know what it would be. Thank you, I look pretty now. Such a pretty goose. Shoes knockers. Oh, he didn't see me. I thought he saw me. I'm so glad he can't see down here. Whew. midget lady just... you just pulled him through the fence. Big booty, what are you doing? How do I get his other slipper? How do I make him barefoot? Oh, I'm not even done dressing this guy up. I was too busy wanting to do laundry, being nice, being a nice goose. Hello, my baby. Hello, my darling. I'm just a lovely goose. The laundry. How do I make him go barefoot? Oh no! Get you. His other foot goes up when he drinks tea. Take it off me just so I can get your fucking boot. Shoe. Goes all the way around the table. Maybe I can get my ribbon back once all this nonsense is done with. Done and dealt with, I will get the ribbon back and I will wear it and be a pretty goose. Man, he has to drink his tea for me to get it. Drink your tea. You don't need that. He's so mad. Ah! That music, though. make someone prune the rose? No, you're gonna see. You're gonna see the laundry. I was trying to be nice. Ah. How do I get you barefoot? You snatched it to just drop it. I got stuck in the fence. No. You gotta be barefoot. Didn't work. Fix it. Fix your baby. I didn't do anything. Here, I'll help you clean. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I made a mess. I was giving that back to you. Swan Lake. That's not how you throw a bra over, sir. Why are you struggling so bad to throw a bra over? That was like an exchange. I got you. There you go. Don't hurt me. Got it. Sorry. You lose it forever. Hello, my baby. Hello, my darling. Why is that song stuck in my head? Read your newspaper. I'm feeling accomplished if this is not off my list. My God, I didn't even notice this one. There you go. You threw your newspaper way over here. Cause I didn't take it. I wanted to paint. Come on, brother. Oh, hello. This is an opening. Wait! I wasn't ready! Oh. I don't know why I'm doing this. But this just seemed like the right thing to do. I can't ring the doorbell. Where does this go to? Oh, there it is. I was like, I got down, I can't get back up. It's a baby. I'm a baby goose. This is where I came from. Dang it. Oh, there's a box goose. Oh, that was fast. That was easier than I thought it would be. I just realized, I don't know how far I'm supposed to get in here. That lady gave no fucks. My harmonica now, I'm the artist. Up here. Oh, I have to do what they say. Feel loved. Why, thank you. Go right here. That didn't work. Oh yeah, I forgot I can extend my neck. I didn't do that one that time. I don't do nothing. I'm just being a nice goose. Ah. Darn it, I forgot it's glass. I didn't know this was here. I meant to honk to get her, to get the attention, not, don't notice me. Oh, you fucker. If anything, I think I'm just gonna end this stream here, and I'll continue this possibly, probably tomorrow. Thanks so much for watching.